I'm a big disciple of Francis's, and she talks about leadership in really two dimensions. She talks about it in terms of how to be and how to do. And when I talk to young people that we deal with, I start out with defining the how to be part of leadership and explaining to them that that's much more important than anything else that they could focus on. And that is the key to long-term success.